I guess you guys love the game so much you came back for more, right? Right, so the Guardians of the Galaxy are on this crazy-looking planet called the Sovereign, run by these guys called, the Sovereign.
Bet that took some work, huh?
Star-Lord's a guy, Gamora's a girl, except she's green, Drax is a big guy, except he's angry-looking, Rocket's a guy too, except he's a raccoon, and Groot's a tree. So yeah, they're all on this planet thing waiting for an interdimensional beast to show up. Kind of an alien squid shark sort of thing. It feeds on the batteries that power the planet, so the guys have been hired to stop it before it chows down. So, they're good to go. Rocket's got a sound system set up for some awesome tunes while they fight. Just needs plugging in. So, what you waiting for? Get in there and kick tails!
Oh, man! More trouble incoming.
Cute and tiny and precious, I want to hug him! I mean, he should probably get in there and stop his friends from being completely devoured. But he's dancing! That interdimensional tentacle beast has excellent dentistry! Attention player, please pay attention to the weak spot.
Thank you.
is disgusting. Looks like some useful junk there, but rather you than me. That's all I'm saying. Come up against a sci-fi cephalopod.
Superhero right now.
Seriously? Get me out of here! How do I get myself in these crazy situations? How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Get me out of here! Situations. No!
This is going to be a mess! Nope, he got eaten.
I can use a superhero right now.
We are victorious! Again! The Guardians sure are pretty good at guarding the galaxy. From Abelus, at least. All that remains now is for them to take their reward from the Sovereign. But hold on just one second. Is that Rocket helping himself? Remember, kids, stealing is wrong. Unless you're a space raccoon, and it's bound to lead to trouble with their client. But, that's a whole other story, I guess. Maybe catch it in a movie or something?
Laters!